Do not throw away your overripe plantains. Let me show you what I do with mine. As always, all the ingredients will be listed in the description box.